What's up, guys? Today we're going to check out all the cars outside at the SEMA show. The hot item this year outside at the SEMA show was shitty fender flares. There was fender flares on everything. Honda Civics with fender flares. Saw a fat bitch with fender flares on her obesity compensation scooter. So I bought some for Rafa's mom's scooter for Christmas. Feliz Navidad, bitch! Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Show's security guard's turbo Segway had fender flares on it. Running around the show looking like Paul Blart on speed. Fat bitch stole a hot dog. Chasing each other through the crowd, bumping into people, looking like a Mustang leaving the car show. Looked like a scene out of Fast and the Furious 92 Crisco Drift. Running into people and shit. I thought I was watching Paul Blart in Fast Forward. The only person I know that could outdrift that fat bitch on the scooter is Rafa's mom. And she doesn't even have a scooter. She's just sliding around on her big fat ass looking like a giant slug.
Fuck what you say, B.
I call the bitch a drift slug.
Dude, don't fuck around right now, fuck off!
To me, outside at the SEMA show is a lot more fun because there's food out there, there's cars ripping around the track, there's just, it's more of like a car show environment.
We're gonna do it again. Do it again. And yes, we checked the helmets and we checked the suits, so we checked the floorboards, and yes, it's still not.
Inside is a little bit more high class and snobby. I'm over here trying to film at vendor booths, and they're behind my back looking at what I'm doing. Get off my back! Trying to talk to me about products and shit. I'm here to film your cars you brought, not hear about your shitty product. They really want to make sure you don't touch anything or drop a camera on a car. How would you feel if you're filming a car, looking like a professional, and you drop your goddamn camera on the, and chip the paint? Taking pictures of a car, someone bumps into you, launches your face into the side of a car. Big fat grease print on the side because of your dumb ass with your camera. Outside, the cars are more jammed together and there's a lot of people around, so there's nobody watching every single car. So the chances are, if you bring your car here, it's getting scratched. People rubbing their leg up against it when they walk by. I saw a kid picking his nose, wiped his booger down the side. Last year it was vehicle wraps, this year it's fender flares. Next year it's going to be fender flares and vehicle wraps. The year after that, they're announcing that they're eliminating paint and metal from vehicles. There's a ton of cool cars out here. You really gotta step back and appreciate each of these cars because each one is its own work of art that has a ton of man hours put into it. The world of custom cars is definitely its own entire art form, and a lot of people worked really hard to bring these cars into reality.
Look at this
cool thing about outside is it's more concentrated, so wherever you look, there's cars everywhere, so it's more overwhelming as you walk down. There's just cool shit everywhere. Everywhere! You're over here looking at Lamborghinis all day to go home to your Camry. Go to the grocery store where all the other Camrys are parked. And what do you do in that case? You put fender flares on the goddamn Camry. That's what you do. And you e-brake it through the Whole Foods parking lot like a boss! And you go to SEMA next year. See what else you can do to the Camry. We really had a good time this year. It's great to get out of the shop once a year and see all this inspiration and get ideas for your own projects. It keeps you from getting stuck in a rut on your own projects because you're seeing all this cool shit every year. It gives us a chance to all meet together. I hope you guys can come out to the SEMA show next year and see it for yourself. If you enjoyed this footage, leave a comment, leave a thumbs up, let me know what you think. You can hit me up on Twitter at Doug Bernards. We'll see you tomorrow. Support Amplified by going to soundmanca.com and picking up an iPad dash kit and Soundman merch. Go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and book your car audio training and check out their tools. And go to ct-sounds.com for some innovative car audio equipment from a company that's giving back to the community.